Hello everyone, I'm Liibaan. Welcome to our today lesson. Our today lesson is present continuous tenses. We will see structure of present continuous tense forms with examples. Ega kuma bekan biyota guddatan biyota garagara kaisati especially yo biye hindi fudanne barnoto makamiyo afan ofiti jijiratan afan ofitin baratan akasin biyonni hindi sadarka barnoto tin akka adunya sadarka ta kafara jirti kanaf anille barnoto ingilifa kana namni kenye baye insani ubanna yo kana ammo tartiba sa yo kana ammo casale isa kana ubanna baye wanin kamne anille barnoto kana hagumana ala fitaka gara afan oromotin ibse ijolleng kenya kaisatu war sadarka gadi jiran ang worri school ifi sadarka gadi le jiran akka rafa gidamani wan kana ijibata kode ganafu nordova brun ge mata drin kenya in ara present continuous tense de present continuous tense in kun akamiti uma mayo kan bifa kamin enna kawon in adabasu jindenya jenne yodalle structure yi qaba inun dinu structure isa kan jelati formi sadi jira tense kami yu jelati te formi sadi tu jira de chura formi sadi kun kami kan yeten affirmative yu kan positive formi question formi fi negative formula tokon tokosa walin halallo it is for me. When we say it is for me, the first line it is affirmative or positive formula. Form or formula subject plus be or verb to be plus verb ing plus object dajechura for me in positive or affirmative genne kon subject idu be you can mo verb to be be you can verb to be worren jennu kun worren akka is are as was where worren jamani kanneni jechuda akkasuma itti dabale maltutti ana verb ing qabudun tisa jechuda zamboda object idatti ana jechuda for example she is making coffee we are making coffee I am making coffee example kana yolalle example won kana kaysetti dirqama ingilifanis akuma matis formula kabu formula of den deqaba kana formula kana gutu qaba formula kam gutu qaba present continuous tense yenan subject idu verb to be yokan be kajen negana akasuma ittiane verb ing dufu qaba objectin ittiane dufu qaba lechu formula kana gutu mo hingunne fakenye kenye kun genne wolina lallo subject ni draw any draw subject kuno she we I worren jenne kun subject to ta jechu verb to be ditti ane do fe jiremo do fe jiru kajo mo is verb to be are is verb to be am is verb to be itti anse verb ing du fu qaba hen verb ing form mi qabu kuno making all are verb ing plus object tin kenye dumara do fu dirkama object tin do fe jira jechu kanafu ulaga jenne kana nu gute ulaga kan ege gute boda present continuous tense ta usabe ina yechu for mean in it anu kan formula in lama fada negative formula jenne negative formula kemiti umama subject plus verb to be or be plus not plus verb ing form plus object ida en amma namu bayen yo tartibe si jani tuma example maske ni kona fafacha afine ka khenyu tate wan kana tartibe sun edu namara kese wan kana tartibe sun daf dursite tartibawan formula kana qabachu dirqamata haye tartibni formula kana akkamitti ta ejira subjectin itti ane verb to be itti ane mo negative tana not into negative ifsu enyu dura verb ing dura not in dufu qabdi ju dumara verb ing dufti verb ing bo de enyu ya fenan objecti da en uno ulaga kana gutu sa checko de example in genyu to kolen ulaga kana go ne test remiti ju she is not making coffee you are not making coffee I am not making coffee she is a subject is verb to be not is negative expression making is verb ing form and coffee is our object ammo asirati wani hubachu kapten she he it you they we worrenge nkun subject woni kun verb kam fudachu qabani she malif is fudate you malif are fudate I am malif fudate kaju wan kana hordofun dirqamata hajechu akuma amma doyne sardi present singular he she it worin jenne enyu wajin demani singular verb yoji demani yechure he is she is it is jenna yun sing plural verb yoji deman verb kam yutana plural ifreta you with they worin ayin ammo kopasa am fulata yechure enya sarati wan kana dababchu gabdan e kutata kafa present tense in simple present tense ke sette dabar sine jira jira akuma sani tikana so bachu dan dokob dinje chuda inni ti anu for me inni sa dafa yo kan inni duma question for me da question for me ingilika ke sette seri gafi yo kan hima gafi to ko kemiti o ma ye chuda akka kawon subject ira egala tore isa kana question ni tana namo verb ira egala chuda verb bi subject i dol ji chiro ye chuda ja verb yo kan verb to be plus subject plus verb ing form plus object ira je as case it wonne adda ka jira min jiru subject ke nya ka imajal ka badati beka to tsani bi verb to be ke nya ka imajal ka badati beka to tsani iddo sani wal jiru ye chula dirqama mo subject ira egalu tun tani question form ke jete verb ira egalla ko verb to be ke nya ka ra egalla chula verb ing ke nya gara duwa to guru fe akuma sera afan oromo ko setin le jiru sera english ka tetis kubeen jalka barrau capital letter yo kan kubee guddate barrau ka baachu da fakkenyaf fakkenya rmangadi kana yo lalle fakkenya da rmangadi kana yo khalalu te he sorry she making coffee kuno example question form jala jiru ka kalama di member jiru kana yo lalle verb to be jil kabaro fe jira subject ni tan de fe verb ni jin tan ni coffee in object ni jin mar do fe jira is she making coffee are we making coffee am I making coffee is in bunadam fisti noti bunadam fisna ani bunadam fisa genne akasita da basu den de nyajul erga formisa hamma kana beine gara faida isati senna simple present tense kuni enna yenne enna yo kan yero jennu kuni yero akaminu gargara akamiti ti fayedemna fakkenya bon akamakam suf tirgara use of present continuous tense e faida isa yajur it is used for an action happening now jalqabaratti gocce takkan amman tanata hajiru wanta amma gudajiru if sudam gurgara e fakkenya ba amman tananti waye barnota ingilifa hasa jira we are learning english we are studying english we are writing english we are speaking english I can writing I can speaking I am reading I am studying jenne akasitti wan kana fayedemu dendaw gabna jira example she is making coffee now is time expression yero now yechunkuni yero ibsay chude worren yero ibsudaf ngorgarani example inni lama fara he is making coffee we are making coffee kuni mali ibn vajeda wanta amma goda jiru takka wanta amma anta dubacha yokan hojjecha jiru takka ibsudaf ngorgara jalqabaratti faidan present continuous tense kana yechude inni tiano kan inni lama famo used to refer to a definite arrangement or planned event to take place in near future idaja fakkenya wonni kun maalif nu fayyada wanta fuula dura yookaan karoora fuula dura taate fuula dura taudee mutokko ka eesed diyaatu fuul dura sanitti ka diyaatu it is take place in near future idaja la yero fuula dura yookaan ammo wanta gana taawftaa utakka ibsuudaaf tilmaamuudaaf nu gargara jechuudha fakkenyaaf my father is visiting us tonight fakkenyaaf abbaankenya nulaaluuf jira yoomitti gama galgala yookaan galgala ufeen nulaala jechuudha my brother is visiting us tonight fakkenyaaf buleesi kenya akkasuma galgala ni dhufaadha gabaabduu kanaafu wanni kuni gana ta'uu deema bifa kana fayyadamnee ibsuudhaafis nu gargaarti jechuudha present continuous tense kun akkasuma be going to warri jennu kun be going to jechuun be jechuun akkuma formulaa amma duraa keessatti ibsaa turretti verb to be jechuudha gabaabdumatti be or verb to be jechuudha formulaa amma duraa keessatti be means verb to be is are am, as, where, was, orange, nunkana yechura. Don't confuse on be. Be going to is used to express near future plan with future time expression. Future time expression, you can more year of load rata who say when if sujirachun kabalachuras case at the. So when we see our example, I am going to fly to Finfinne tomorrow. Boru, gara Finfinne, bararu vindema, yarandema, actually. He is going to fly to America tomorrow. We are going to fly to America tomorrow morning. Je, fakinya, fulo drawan to go to demo. Time expression is at the table, because at the basu than the actually. Inni duma rayokan inni itianu, when yokan well yokan as warrange nukana present continuous tense dura busne akami fayedebnada. Well plus present continuous, when plus present continuous, as plus present continuous akami fayedebna akami nufayediga yu. When well as plus present continuous tense is used to express imperative yu amu fayedeba chiron nukun. For example, don't disturb me when I'm doing my assignment. Take photograph while the chairman is making speech.